You might have seen these viral 3D documentary videos on YouTube, and they are getting millions of views, and the creators uploading these kind of videos are earning thousands of dollars per month. But here's the catch. You can also create these videos entirely with AI, and it's 100% free. No use of Blender, no need to learn 3D animation. So let's get started. First, head over to ChatGPT and click on Explore GPTs and search for a GPT called Documentary Style 3D Image Generator. This GPT is specifically designed to help you create stunning documentary style visuals. All you need to do is describe your scene. Click on Start Chat and write the scene you wanted to generate the image of, for example, a man in prison doing push-ups, and press Enter. This GPT will then provide you a main scene prompt for the actual cinematic shot and some B-roll prompts. Now copy that main scene prompt and head over to Whisk AI. This is where we'll generate our high-quality cinematic images. Once you paste your prompt, make sure you change the aspect ratio to 16:9, and if you want images for short-form videos, you can choose 9:16. The prompt will work for both aspect ratios. But before hitting generate, just edit two things in this prompt, which is too important for better quality image generation. First, here you will see gray-white material. Remove gray from this line and remove and ultra-polished from this line. Now click on generate, and within few seconds it will generate you high-quality images just like these. Now comes the main part, turning images into videos. For this, head over to Flow and click on New Project. Here select Frames to Video, as we will generate the video from an image. Now click on Settings and choose the aspect ratio, and also select the number of outcomes you want. You can also switch between the models, but I will suggest to use VO3 Fast. Now click on plus icon and select the image we have generated earlier and describe the motion or anything like camera zoom or movements. I will just type the man doing push-ups and add some 3D camera movement and click on generate. And within few seconds, it will generate you high quality videos just like Fern without even using Blender. I'll drop the link below for all the tools and prompts in the description. If you found this tutorial helpful, make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments what kind of documentary scenes you want to create next, and I'll see you in the next one.